Alright, part 5. And, by the way, I will be doing a series, or not series, a bonus video for the bonus stages, so don't worry. Close. Didn't hit. I did not expect to run out of extra lives, but okay. I'm sorry, how'd that hit? Yeah. Oh, great, a death route. Yep, still 4 lives. Okay, one more attempt. Because I don't have many extra lives. I made the same screen. Death route this time. I really was risking it right there. I swear. Why is this stage with these enemies? Oh, I'm surprised that didn't hit me. Why did I... and circle at the same time leads to that. I slid him. Oh my god, I hit that guy. Yeah, screw you, death. I jumped over. Yeah, I'm not the best at this. Okay, what is that hitbox? It decided to give me a pity mask because of the game over. Oh my god. Yeah, I thought this might be a good rage series, so... Finally, a stage two left. Oh. What is that hitbox? Glad I'm muted. Game? What was that? I'm really getting annoyed right now. Bonus! Let's hope they throw in a few extra lives, huh? was a mistake. Why didn't I just jump? Why did I slide? Okay then. Yeah, no. How? Wait, there was a box that we could probably jump on. Yeah, I see. I hit the box and I slid off. Most of this episode's gonna be here, I guess. Change direction mid-air for my belly flop. Game! Nope. Okay. Why didn't I just wait? This is getting on my nerves. What have we got? I almost got crushed. Engine, you just had to leave me a stink. Oh! I hate these hitboxes. Yep, pity mask again. Oh my God. What have we got? What is the hitbox? Really? How did I hit that? You can see I'm nowhere near that. What is that hitbox? Screw that guy. No, actually, just a checkpoint. Screw you, game. So that's how you want to play it, huh? Okay. Oh boy. Okay. Thank the Lord. Screw you. Yay. Okay, rocket time. No, I'm gonna do a quick save. Nope, not load. Pissing it away, more like pissing me off. Alright then! Okay, that's how it works. Really, like, see why people are hating on the controls for this bit. Oh, Lord. Oh, okay. Oh. Yeah, no, I'm... Nope. Oh, Lord. Okay. I don't like the speed at which I go for this. Okay. There we go. Speed. Oh. Okay. I missed the crystal. Alright, get this thing off me. Huh. Okay, night flight. Or, no, night fight, sorry. Oh god, I hate this one. It just looks so depressed. Nope. Well, at least it's not completely dark, unlike that stinking castle level. I accidentally picked up that one. And yes, the fireflies in this do have a limited time to them. That didn't hit! Okay, good. I can't see. Attack. And again. Onward! The only thing I don't like about the flight controls for this thing is the speed. That's it. Hi. Okay, I'm able to collide with him without taking damage. I didn't see the wire. Okay. Jeez, that was close. Close for comfort. Oh, Lord, here we go. Get through. I'm betting I can't touch the walls. I don't know what I hit there, but okay. Get it off me. Really? Oh. That is the truest form of pain in this game, is when you miss one box at the end. Spaced out, let's go. Oh god, not another piston away! Okay. I don't know why I did that. I am so glad that hit him. I think that's blue gen path. Oh! How'd that kill me? Just gonna try that. Nope. Okay. I stopped my jump. We're gonna have another piston away situation. Great. Oh my. That was too close. It's literally these two levels that are my least favorite. That is not okay. Why did I even try jumping up there? Oh, that timing. This! I just want to get to Crash 3 already. That one was fun. You gotta be kidding me. You can stop popping up, this isn't your game. Oh, for crying out loud. go. Oh boy. Okay, finally checkpoint. Oh, for crying out loud. I messed up. Okay, hang on.
Really?
How did I... Okay. Oh my god. How did... thanks for the pity mask. Okay, let's try this. And no, not even that. Get out of here. Go, 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 go. Please, 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 please. Give me that. I didn't mean for that, but okay. You've gotta be kidding me. Oh my god. Messed up. Messed up. Yeah, nope. Game. literally do the crouch jump and it... I need the extra lives. I know someone's gonna be in, like, in the comments, why don't you go back and grab some extra lives? Well, I'm doing like a full playthrough, not backtracking. And up, there we go. Get rid of this! Oh lord, here we go. Okay. Nope. Okay. Screw that. I'm not risking it. I already have this extra life. I don't want to lose it. Why so much level? Oh boy. Gotta try and slide jump over that. Can't do much against that. I can't dodge that. Oh, okay. Ignore that guy. You gotta be kidding me! And yep, there it is.
Game over.
Okay, I'm gonna stop the recording right here and start up another one for this. So give me one sec. Okay, there we go. This one's gonna be a long one. That freaked me out. Oh lord. Okay. Nitro. I hit him. I'm sorry, what? Game, just give me the tier 2 pity mask already. Get out of here. I swear! Yeah, that was on me. Just being a bit too cautious. Seriously. Hmm. How'd that hit me? That did not hit. Back. I don't know why I grabbed that. I don't care. As I said, I'm not doing 100%. I don't care. I hate this level the most. And there he goes. And I'm just now hitting the half one. This is getting on my nerves. This is literally gonna be the longest of my videos so far for editing. You know what? Screw it. Let's see if this takes me somewhere else. I would love to just reach the crystal from this. Oh, extra lives, huh? Up. Up. I hate you! Of course the extra lives don't come back. I swear that timing! Well, at least I got an extra life. Or two. Thank you. just get away from it, you stupid robot. Get away from it! I swear, why does that count as damage? You even saw when I hit that checkpoint, it changed. How is that damaging me? Farthest I've got. I swear. Ha, I slid. See? Okay, and jump, slide jump. I swear. Ahee. That's on me. Okay, that gave me quite a bit. There we go. I'm so glad I can hide under that from him. Just forget it. Thank you, Aku Aku, you served your purpose. Up and over. That is cheap right there. What? Okay then.
Yes! My plan is nearly complete. And I have you, Crash Bandicoot, to thank for it. Engine, what's happening?
What's that?
Is she stealing our signal?
Crash, Cortex isn't gonna use the crystals to contain the planet's energy. He's gonna harness the force and use it to power the Super Cortex vortex he's built on his space station. One blast in the
attention, you fool! She's telling him everything! Yes, we're back now. Pardon the, interruption. Crash, bring me crystals!
You know what's happening now. The most useless boss fight! Also, I saw that percentage. You get back here, Cortex! Come here, boy. How am I not hitting him? All these thinking minds, why? Oh, nice hit. Cortex, one last hit. Gotcha!
Crash, what do you suppose happened to Cortex? And what about the Cortex Vortex? It's still up there.
Bye, Coco. Alright, that's gonna be an annoying video to make, but I will post the video of the bonus world after this, so see you then.
You have acquired all of the gems! Incredible! The crystals are not the only means of harnessing planetary energy. The gems have that ability as well. And with them, I can destroy the Cortex Vortex forever! Let me warp you to my completed laser installation.
Ready, Crash.
What do I have to do here?
Honors?